So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the phone style in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So without root your device, now I will show you how to change the phone style in this device. For this, we need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Play Store. You can see this is the application EZ13. Just open this application. Actually, at the time of open this application, we need to give some permissions. Then only we can change the phone style in this device. Okay, first you have to give all these permissions. So this is the home page. In this page, you can see lots of font style. You can see the option color. So if you tap on the option see all, in this page, you can see lots of colored font style. You can see here, right? If you go back, then you can see the one more option, stylish font style. If you tap on the option see all, in this page also, you can see lots of free font style. So without root to your device, you can easily change the font style using this application. So now I will show you the step-by-step process how to change the font style in this device. So here I am going to download this one. Just tap on it. Now here you can see a small demo how this font style looks on your device. Now we need to download this one. For this, tap on download. Now tap on the option apply. So select the second option, support die character. Now tap on the option install. Tap on install. Just wait for a few seconds. Now directly go to your settings. Then scroll down. At the bottom side, you can see the option language and region. Tap on it. So here you can see the region is India. Now we need to change the region to Myanmar. Now go back. Then in this page, you can see the option display and brightness. Tap on it. So after change the region, you will get one new option here, support die character. Now we need to turn on this option, then only we can see the change. So here I am going to turn on this option. Now you can see the font style is changed. So simply in this way, you can change the font style in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share. And don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye-bye.